سورة الحشر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, the most gracious, the most merciful.
سبح لله ما في السماوات وما في الأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
Whatsoever is in the heavens and whatsoever is on the earth glorifies Allah. And He is the Almighty, the All-Wise.
هو الذي أخرج الذين كفروا من أهل الكتاب من ديارهم لأول الحشر. ما ظننتم أن يخرجوا وظنوا أنهم مانعتهم حصونهم من الله فأتاهم الله من حيث لم يحتسبوا وقذف في قلوبهم الرعب. يخربون بيوتهم بأيديهم وأيدي المؤمنين فاعتبروا يا أولي الأبصار.
He it is who drove out the disbelievers among the people of the scripture from their homes at the first gathering. You did not think that they would get out, and they thought that their fortresses would defend them from Allah. But Allah's torment reached them from a place whereof they expected it not. And He cast terror into their hearts so that they destroyed their own dwellings with their own hands and the hands of the believers. Then take admonition, O you with eyes to see.
ولولا أن كتب الله عليهم الجلاء لعذبهم في الدنيا ولهم في الآخرة عذاب النار.
And had it not been that Allah had decreed exile for them, He would certainly have punished them in this world, and in the hereafter theirs shall be the torment of the fire.
ذلك بأنهم شاقوا الله ورسوله ومن يشاق الله فإن الله شديد العقاب.
That is because they opposed Allah and His Messenger. And whosoever opposes Allah, then verily Allah is severe in punishment.
ما قطعتم من لينة أو تركتموها قائمة على أصولها فبإذن الله وليخزي الفاسقين.
What you Muslims cut down of the palm trees of the enemy, or you left them standing on their stems, it was by the leave of Allah, and in order that He might disgrace the rebellious.
وَمَا أَفَاءَ اللَّهُ عَلَىٰ رَسُولِهِ مِنْهُمْ فَمَا أَوْجَفْتُمْ عَلَيْهِ مِنْ خَيْلٍ وَلَا رِكَابٍ وَلَكِنَّ اللَّهَ يُسَلِّطُ رُسُلَهُ عَلَى مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَاللَّهُ عَلَى كُلِّ شَيْءٍ قَدِيرٌ.
And what Allah gave as booty to His Messenger from them, for this you made no expedition with either cavalry or camelry. But Allah gives power to His messengers over whomsoever He wills, and Allah is able to do all things.
ما أفاء الله على رسوله من أهل القرى فلله وللرسول ولذي القربى واليتامى والمساكين والمساكين وابن السبيل كي لا يكون دولة بين الأغنياء منكم وما آتاكم الرسول فخذوه وما نهاكم عنه فانتهوا واتقوا الله إن الله شديد العقاب.
What Allah gave as booty to His messenger from the people of the townships, it is for Allah, His messenger, the kindred, the orphans, the needy, and the wayfarer, in order that it may not become a fortune used by the rich among you. And whatsoever the messenger gives you, take it. And whatsoever he forbids you, abstain from it. And fear Allah. Verily, Allah is severe in punishment.
للفقراء المهاجرين الذين أخرجوا من ديارهم وأموالهم يبتغون فضلا من الله ورضوانا وينصرون الله ورسوله أولئك هم الصادقون.
And there is also a share in this booty for the poor immigrants who were expelled from their homes and their property, seeking bounties from Allah and to please Him, and helping Allah and His Messenger. Such are indeed the truthful to what they say.
والذين تبوأوا الدار والإيمان من قبلهم يحبون من هاجر إليهم ولا يجدون في صدورهم حاجة مما أوتوا ويؤثرون على أنفسهم ولو كان بهم خصاصة ومن يوق شح نفسه فأولئك هم المفلحون.
And it is also for those who before them had homes in Al-Medina and had adopted the faith, loved those who immigrate to them, and have no jealousy in their breasts for that which they have been given. And give the immigrants preference over themselves, even though they were in need of that. And whosoever is saved from his own covetousness, such are they who will be the successful.
والذين جاءوا من بعدهم يقولون ربنا اغفر لنا ولإخواننا الذين سبقونا بالإيمان ولا تجعل في قلوبنا غلا للذين آمنوا ربنا إنك رؤوف رحيم.
And those who came after them say, Our Lord, forgive us and our brethren who have preceded us in faith, and put not in our hearts any hatred against those who have believed. Our Lord, You are indeed full of kindness, most merciful.
أَلَمْ تَرَ إِلَى الَّذِينَ نَافَقُوا يَقُولُونَ لِإِخْوَانِهِمُ الَّذِينَ كَفَرُوا مِنْ أَهْلِ الْكِتَابِ لَئِنْ أُخْرِجْتُمْ لَنَخْرُجَنَّ مَعَكُمْ لئن أخرجتم لنخرجن معكم ولا نطيع فيكم أحدا أبدا وإن قتلتم لننصرنكم والله يشهد إنهم لكاذبون.
Have you not observed the hypocrites who say to their friends among the people of the scripture who disbelieve, By Allah, If you are expelled, we too indeed will go out with you, and we shall never obey anyone against you. And if you are attacked in fight, we shall indeed help you. But Allah is witness that they verily are liars.
لئن أخرجوا لا يخرجون معهم ولئن قوتلوا لا ينصرونهم ولئن نصروهم ليولن الأدبار ثم لا ينصرون.
Surely, if the Jews are expelled, never will the hypocrites go out with them. And if they are attacked, they will never help them. And even if they do help them, the hypocrites will turn their backs and they will not be victorious.
لأنتم أشد رهبة في صدورهم من الله ذلك بأنهم قوم لا يفقهون.
Verily, you believers in the oneness of Allah are more fearful in their breasts than Allah. That is because they are a people who comprehend not.
لا يقاتلونكم جميعا إلا في قرى محصنة أو من وراء جدر بأسهم بينهم شديد تحسبهم جميعا وقلوبهم شتى ذلك بأنهم قوم لا يعقلون.
They fight not against you even together, except in fortified townships or from behind walls. Their enmity among themselves is very great. You would think they were united, but their hearts are divided. That is because they are a people who understand not.
كمثل الذين من قبلهم قريبا ذاقوا وبال أمرهم ولهم عذاب أليم.
They are like their immediate predecessors. They tasted the evil result of their conduct, and in the hereafter there is for them a painful torment.
كمثل الشيطان إذ قال للإنسان اكفر فلما كفر قال إني بريء منك إني أخاف الله رب العالمين.
Their allies deceive them like Shaitan when he says to man, disbelieve in Allah. But when man disbelieves in Allah, Shaitan says, I am free of you. I fear Allah, the Lord of the mankind, the jinn, and all that exists.
فكان عاقبتهما أنهما في النار خالدين فيها وذلك جزاء الظالمين.
So the end of both will be that they will be in the fire abiding therein. Such is the recompense of the polytheists and wrongdoers.
يا أيها الذين آمنوا اتقوا الله ولتنظر نفس ما قدمت لغد واتقوا الله إن الله خبير بما تعملون.
O you who believe, fear Allah and keep your duty to Him. And let every person look to what he has sent forth for the morrow, and fear Allah. Verily, Allah is all aware of what you do.
وَلَا تَكُونُوا كَالَّذِينَ نَسُوا اللَّهَ فَأَنْسَاهُمْ أَنفُسَهُمْ أُولَئِكَ هُمُ الْفَاسِقُونَ.
And be not like those who forgot Allah, and He caused them to forget their own selves. Those are the rebellious.
لا يستوي أصحاب النار وأصحاب الجنة. أصحاب الجنة هم الفائزون.
Not equal are the dwellers of the fire and the dwellers of the paradise. It is the dwellers of paradise that will be successful.
لو أنزلنا هذا القرآن على جبل لرأيته خاشعا متصدعا من خشية الله وتلك الأمثال نضربها للناس لعلهم يتفكرون.
Had we sent down this Quran on a mountain, you would surely have seen it humbling itself and rent asunder by the fear of Allah. Such are the parables which we put forward to mankind that they may reflect.
هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو عالم الغيب والشهادة هو الرحمن الرحيم.
He is Allah, beside whom none has the right to be worshipped but He, the all-knower of the unseen and the seen. He is the most gracious, the most merciful.
هو الله الذي لا إله إلا هو الملك القدوس السلام المؤمن المهيمن العزيز الجبار المتكبر سبحان الله عما يشركون.
He is Allah, beside whom none has the right to be worshipped but He, the King, the Holy, the One free from all defects, the Giver of security, the Watcher over His creatures, the Almighty, the Compeller, the Supreme. Glorified is Allah, high is He above all that they associate as partners with Him.
هو الله الخالق البارئ المصور له الأسماء الحسنى يسبح له ما في السماوات والأرض وهو العزيز الحكيم.
He is Allah, the Creator, the Inventor of all things, the Bestower of forms. To Him belong the best names. All that is in the heavens and the earth glorify Him. And He is the Almighty, the All-Wise.